Welcome to Indy Visitors Channel. I'm Susan Decker, your host and Indy Insider. The Circle City has a treasure trove of distinct places for you to go shopping, enjoy nightlife, and of course eat. We'll take you inside a couple of places for some ethnic tasty treats, including Iozo's and Greek Islands restaurant. We'll grab a drink and dance the night away at Bartini's, Taps and Dolls, and of course, the new Rage Rock Bar. And then we've got to find some gifts for you to take home and even a place for you to pamper yourself. Get ready to experience Hoosier hospitality. You're watching the Indy Visitors Channel. Only a few places in the country have a wine tap, including one right here in Indianapolis. We're gonna take you inside one of the purest places where you can get wine by the glass. Wow, what a ride. Coming up, we're gonna take you into the ultimate martini bar and to a place with a murderous past. Now let's head to one of the most artsy and unique parts of Indianapolis known as Broad Ripple. Lacey will take you inside of a store to keep you healthy while you're here in town, and also to a place featured on Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Grab your leg warmers, headbands, and get ready to strike a pose because we're going to experience the 80s once again. And after that, we're gonna check out some great jewelry and some quirky gifts.